timing's awful.
What are you even talking about?
She's back in town.
Your ex-girlfriend?
Yes. She's different. She's dangerous.
This is insane. She's a diplomat's daughter, a debutante.
Not anymore. She's, Elektra.
Hello, Matthew. Elektra and Matt met when they were younger. They loved each other very much. When you graduate and we get married, this is how we live.
Cheers.
They had that kind of love-hate relationship.
But then something happened in front of Matthew and he's horrified. And she disappeared from his life.
You deserve better.
Miss Natchios, good afternoon.
Let's all prepare to be dazzled, shall we? When she comes back, she's on a mission.
What are you doing back here?
New York is ripe for the taking, and the Yakuza plan on getting to the top of the hill. They won't stop until they've infiltrated your whole city.
They have this history, so he's emotionally conflicted.
I don't need a partner.
You want to fight me? Or you want to fight the guys who are tearing the city apart?
If we do this, nobody dies.
As much as he'd like to tell her to get lost, he realizes she is an incredible asset to his fight.
The excitement comes back for him.
Get me back. I win.
She leads Matt Murdock to be naughty.
Matt has feelings, which are very quickly reawakened. Those feelings blur everything.
Matthew is always on the borderline, whereas Elektra, she's already on the other side.
Once more.
It's gonna break.
She validates the dark side.
There's always this glorious darkness inside you. That's why I loved you.
He's been teetering on the edge of those feelings, and she sets a fire under them. And you really question if he will finally cross the line.